Oh, hey, didn't see you there. My name's Alex Quiroga, and I'm here to talk to you about Calculus AB. Mr. Smith was my Calculus AB teacher during my junior year of high school, which was 2009 to 2010. He also served as like a mentor to me slash best friend for 2010 to 2011 for Calculus BC. But let's get to know me a little bit better. Touchdown. I attended Cal Poly State University in San Luis Obispo, where I majored in mathematics and got minors in statistics and actuarial sciences. My first job out of college was as a software developer at a startup in San Diego. I now work as an EDI analyst in a health insurance company in the San Diego area. But enough about me. Let's get to some calculus. Legendary mathematician George Cantor once said, "In math, the art of proposing a question must be held of higher value than solving it." That's the biggest tip I can give you for entering calculus. Ask questions. Be engaged in the lectures. You're going to go over some crazy stuff. I'm sure Mr. Smith will go over some paradoxes. Gabriel's horn still blows my mind. But different things that just don't make sense in nature. But as long as you're asking questions, engaging in the lectures, you should be just fine. Another tip, do the homework. Sometimes Mr. Smith's not going to grade all the homework. Maybe he grades every other problem, maybe he'll grade every other assignment. But it's very important to do the homework, because that's the best way to learn, is just practice, practice, practice. Also, get into groups with friends, socialize. I know that's kind of tough in high school, you know, socializing, but socialize. Make groups, study groups, get together before tests, meet in the library, do homework together, ask each other questions. As long as you're engaging, talking to each other, that's the best way to, in my opinion, to learn. If you're going to be meeting in the library, you know, you're going to want a whiteboard or a chalkboard. If you're using chalkboard, I recommend Hagimoto chalk. It's Japanese chalk, super expensive, but it's really good. Honestly, once you use it, you'll realize how good of chalk that is. Another thing for any calculus student, they should watch at least once a day the movie Stand and Deliver. It really just pumps you up in order to learn mathematics. It's the second best movie I've seen all day. Other than that, just approach everything with an open mind. I know it's going to be tough, but just power through. And at the end of the day, Mr. Smith's a great teacher. He'll be happy to answer any questions you have at any time. Approach him with questions, comments, concerns, wild ideas, and I'm sure he'll be able to help you and just grow a love for math, which honestly inspired me. Thank you for this video, listening to me. Feel free to contact me at my Twitter or email or Facebook or whatever we millennials contact with nowadays. I've also discovered a truly marvelous proof of Fermat's last theorem, which this video does not have enough time to contain.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.